welcome back to the channel. It's kind of a last minute decision, but you don't get days like today very much. I haven't had a nice day like this in a long time, so decided I'd bust out another video for guys. Nelson 3.0. Gonna head out there, probably get, I don't know, a good 4 or 5 hours of fishing, but just meeting up with Andrew here in like 10 minutes. Gonna take the JON boat out today again, and then try to find some new holes, maybe try to find new banks or, you know, just different areas of the lake that we haven't necessarily been to yet. But thanks for tuning in, guys. If you haven't subscribed yet, go subscribe and check out any of my other videos. I really appreciate the support, and I will see you guys out of the lake. So we just got to Nelson. Gonna unload this beast. There's about 3,000 people here right now. But we're gonna load up where we did last time. The wind's not, wind's probably like wind at 5 maybe. I don't know, not very windy. Nice day, about 50. And yeah, I'm probably gonna be squinting the whole day, so bear with me. But I'm gonna get this JON boat unloaded. Get our stuff loaded up. And we're off, ladies and gentlemen. Captain Andy in the back, as usual. Just throwing on a little Ned quick. About there. Slide that bad boy. Oh, almost hooked myself. Boom. There it is, folks. There it is. Grab the net. You want me to lift the net in the boat?
Yes and no.
I'll help you out a little bit.
Some dangerous game we're playing here.
Yeah. With that Rapala. Hell yeah! It's the biggest on the day so far. Probably a nice 2-pounder. Decent fish, ladies and gentlemen. Bye, buddy. He gone. Yeah, get me out of the weeds. Mail. Oh damn. Choke the Ned. Choke the Ned. Wow. Off you go. Oh yeah. Good spot. That's a fish. Oh yeah, baby. Get over here, boy. Oh, barely. Barely got it. Barely got him. Let's get a better grip. Just dinks for now, I guess. trying to get it on video for everybody. That's a nice fish, dude. Wow. That's a nice fish. He's running too. That's a big fish, bro. That's a big fish.
You got a caught on here, bro.
Dude. First cast right in the water. Let's go. Almost didn't get that on footage. Ladies and gentlemen, look at that pig. Probably it's a high threes, I bet. Can we weigh it quick? What? 3-3? 3-2?
What?
What? No way, dude. I do not believe that. Oh god, now he's biting down on the scale. There's no way. He's just built different. Well, that's a 3-pounder right there. He's just built different, I guess.
He's kind of wide.
Yeah, he's a wide boy. Gotta revive him. He gone. That's one. That's one. Yep. That's another big fish. Winker town. Whoop. Oh shit, I'm sorry, dude. I'm sorry. I was trying to throw him back because look what he did to my thing. And my line was like not all the way out. Mayhem, dude. Just mayhem. And there's a little tank, dude. Little tanks. That's the biggest fish I've ever seen right there, boys. Ladies and gentlemen, look at that pig. Hold it real close to the camera, it looks like a giant. But really, in reality, Dinktown. Or we're gonna go put the John boat away. We got, I don't know, probably about 45 minutes until the sun completely goes down. It's getting a little bit choppier out here. But yeah, caught a couple decent fish. At least a 3-pounder, maybe another high 2, maybe 3, but... No?